surely. And a fine stop.
Who can he pick out?
Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
And no more time left. That concludes the first half here at Vicarage Road. So back underway here into the second half. Good use of advantage there. Well, as things turned out, no advantage accrued to them, and she's awarded the free kick. And he's hit it with authority! It was an accurate free kick, but a fine save. Well, nicely cut out. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Comfortable piece of defending. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Liang could be dangerous. He just needs to stay level-headed there. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Santiago, well, unable to bend his run, offside, and intercepts again. Excellent block. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they use it to their advantage? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. Well, a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. An effective challenge. And a chance for him on the flank. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Another corner.
Who can they pick out?
There it is! A fantastic goal! And no
5-1.
He's off celebrating!
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Has eyes for goal! Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Throw-ins given.
At the ticket office. Thank you.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. And they need to get tighter here. And delivered into the box. And the problem not completely solved. And did just enough defensively. He's in here. And a touch of finesse. Well, choosing to chip. And it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Effective challenge. Promising sequence. Long way out this. And fine goalkeeping. Playing it in. Hurtado. Going well. Nice looking pass. Could still be dangerous. Really well positioned. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Has to score. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what an excellent performance.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Really sound defending. Teammate available. What a block. Trying to deliver it accurately. Read it well, cleared it well. And he takes it on. And he read it really well. Fine save. Well, behind for another corner. And over it comes. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. Santiago. Oh, tremendous vision. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Longevity flow,
It's making pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that we're size. I'd rather be overrated and overpaid than whatever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mike made new rules like Dua. That's me, Rates, Twinkle, Ash and Akua. I don't think I spat a word truer. And if I ever can't remember, bro, I'll let it render. 4K HD vision like Wenger. Think you're tough till you get your bubble burst, like I just revealed the gender. I kill the game, I'm a serial offender. I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Psalms 35, so I send it back to sender. I was the flavor of the month.
It is a day of real resonance and significance. What an opportunity. A chance to win promotion, and they have it in their own hands. Win the game and write new history. Stay with us on EA TV. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And if everything falls into place today, we'll be talking about promotion. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, this could be edgy, it could be nervy, it could be exciting. But what we do know, if they get a win here today, they will be promoted. It's a massive game for them.
Let's fly here! Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Lopez. Mora. And he takes it away. Lopez. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Oh, big opportunity! Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Now with Wu. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Rice. Really good build-up, but no end product. Decisive in the tackle. And a throw-in here. On to Wu. And providing width. And a good-looking ball. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Now let's see if something comes of this. Just needs to stay calm. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Danger averted for now. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. The delivery towards the back post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Not to like about that pass. I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Mora. The fans imploring her to shoot. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, good run and good ball control. Can he put them in front? What an important piece of defending. Who can they pick out? And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Corner again. Splendid defending. Not smooth in possession. able to close down the shot. Showing good vision. And crossed in there. Oh, body in the way, crucially. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Oh, good play, this. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And given acres of space to attack here. He's in behind. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Nice switch of play. Dangerous looking through ball. Great defending. And the flag does go up, offside. And the keeper not thinking it through. Unable to keep the ball. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Terrific save.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Spot on with that tackle. And putting pay to the danger. Now, what can they do from here? Firing it in. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And on the ball, Gunnarsson.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Marvellous defending. Rice. Oh, that's a fine pass. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. That's a good ball. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. preferring to go infield. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And all the way through to the keeper. And clears his lines. Oh, great vision. Just needs to get it out of there. And out of play it goes. Disappointing pass. This is looking threatening. This could be the equaliser. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Really good challenge. Oh, nice ball. Gunnarsson. Now the attack fizzled out. Looking pass, electing to cross into the centre. Sound piece of defending. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Liang. Oh, quick thinking to win it back. Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Can they hit on the break? But nothing comes of it. A real opening now. Now unable to bend his run. Offside. Carvajal. Rice. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. A really good pass. And clears the danger. Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. And taken short. Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. On to Wu. Cheong. And the defensive intervention there. Getting forward. But quick thinking defensively. He must finish! Oh my! And rattling the post.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Oh, yes, what a pass. And you cannot argue...
Tell me that much and now he's dead. Told me to kill my indulgences with a sharp blow to the temple. Pick up the phone call and do everything he says. I could take a plastic camera. We could make such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy, oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me.